What's the quickest way to create a professional resume? Swipe a template. In this lesson, you'll see two beautiful Google Doc resume templates that you can swipe, which will help you save time and quickly create your very own professional resume using Google Docs.
Yes.
Welcome, Happy Employed Rockstar. I'm Robert with themagiccoverletter.com, and you are in the right place to learn the secrets to getting a better job. Click that red subscribe button so that you will not miss out when I post another video. The mother of all resumes is how a self-described redneck Texas CEO who hired me described the beautiful Google Doc resume template you're going to learn about in this video. What makes it beautiful? Well, in my experience, it is beautiful because it is very simple. Like it or not, the chronological resume format is still the most common resume format used and generally preferred by hiring decision makers. It works really well if you're looking for a position in a similar area to what your past experience has been or your current job is, or if you're a student just starting out, or if you're preparing an academic resume. But even if you're wanting to change careers and you don't fit the perfect profile for a chronological resume format, I still recommend that you create a master resume in a chronological format that you can use, which describes in great detail all of your accomplishments. You can use the beautiful Google Doc resume template at the end of this video to help you create your master resume as that reference point, which you can use to then pick and choose which accomplishments you want to highlight in your resume, even when you're changing careers. Let's look briefly at the layout of the two Google Doc resume templates that you can download at the end of this video. But before we do, drop a comment below and tell me this. If you could change one thing about the resume writing process, what would you change? I can't wait to read your answers. The first template has your name and contact information at the top, followed by the title of the job that you are applying to. Below that is your current or most recent job with dates of employment on the left and the job details on the right. For each job, list the name of the company and your position first, followed by a mini headline and 2 to 3 sentences describing your accomplishments using the language of the job description. Keep adding previous jobs and or other sections such as education below until you have completed all of your accomplishments. The second beautiful Google Doc template you can download is similar to the first one at the top with your name and contact information and the title of the job you are seeking. Following that is again a listing of current and or prior jobs or other categories you wish to highlight, such as your education, technical skills, awards, or volunteer work. You'll also notice that it uses bullets to highlight your accomplishments in each of these areas. Either of these beautiful Google Doc resume templates can provide you with a very solid professional resume format that can help you put your best foot forward and communicate effectively all the great things that you've done. I've had clients who have used both formats very successfully, so pick the one you want and go for it. And as always, there is one more thing. How would you like to save time by downloading a beautiful Google Doc resume template that you can use to get your resume started quickly? Well, you can. Simply go to themagiccoverletter.com/beautiful resume and download your copy right now. The link is also in the description. And if you know someone who could benefit from the information in this video, please share it with them. And until next time, unleash your big dreams by asking yourself this powerful question. What if it's possible now?